This is the story of Comfortable Doug, hero of his own life, rhyme and verse, and now he can talk about himself in the third person. Come forth and give love to Comfortable Doug. That's me.
When I look back upon the story of my life, I find I'm not a hero, I'm the best supporting actor. I never found a husband or a wife, never found a thing to love or something to go after. My life, it was no fairy tale as a night guard in the Moltar jail. But then I came above ground to feel the sun, and I won the session Johnny Tea Time's Be Best competition. I can't return to prison life with the earthworms and the bugs. I'm the hero of my story now, I'm Comfortable Doug. I'm Comfortable Doug, Comfortable Doug. I'm Comfortable, Comfortable, Comfortable Doug. I'm Comfortable Doug, Comfortable Doug. I'm Comfortable, Comfortable, Comfortable Doug. Yes!
You know, I've always been called Comfortable Doug because that's my name. But recently, I became Comfortable Doug. And I want to share with you all that you could be comfortable as well. Just ask the Glitter Cats. Glitter Cats!
Yes.
Are you comfortable?
Yes, we're comfortable.
What are they doing here? Doug, we're trying to have some alone time with Horse before...
Or just ask Sunfish Mer-Guy. Sunfish Mer-Guy.
Yeah?
Are you comfortable?
Yeah, fairly comfortable, thanks.
Or just ask Jebri. Jebri, I know life is hard as a vegetable. But are you comfortable?
I'm not a vegetable. I'm a tree. And I'm not comfortable. I'm cold.
Well, if you had a jacket, you would be. Otherwise... Okay, look, don't get weird on me with details. My point is, none of us are comfortable until we are all comfortable. And I'm
comfortable, 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 dog. I'm comfortable, dog. Comfortable, dog.
Some sort of god?
No, I am not, Fartneck.
Uncomfortable Doug?
Flat Dallas.
What?
Well, what kind of hero does your story need? A mystery man who's both cowboy and steed. Got a monotone voice and a heart full of malice. So his enemy's named that Moltar Flat Dallas. The legend of Flat Does he got what it takes? Why, yes, of course. Cause he's kind of both the rider and what would be his horse. The legend of Flat, Flat, Flat Dallas. Well, he doesn't emote and he don't have no eyes, but he's the champion of the little guy. What a legend you are, Flat, 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 Flat Dallas.
Texas.
I can shoot tiny versions of myself, but often Flat, Flat Dallas. Toilet raisin punch swiggin', quick at diggin', works in a courtroom for a living, moistens in the rain but super dry when he's delivering messages. Please bring a message of hope, Flat, Flat Dallas. Yeah.
So that's where all the tiny versions go. Oh, I'm so glad we tied up that story arc.